In today's video, I will show you exactly step by step how to transfer Ethereum into Saitamask. I will be transferring from Binance, but the process will be in principle the same for other wallets as well, so I think this tutorial will help you even if you have for example MetaMask or Dust wallet. I would like to just mention that if you have any decentralized wallet like for example MetaMask or Trust wallet, you can just import your wallet into Saitamask so that you don't have to pay for the transaction fees. I already imported my wallet and I also created video on it, so you can check it as well. But in today's video, as I said, we will be transferring Ethereum into Saitamask. Before we dive in, let me just quickly welcome you on my Memecoin Crypto channel, where I cover mainly meme coins. So if this is something you would like to see in the future, you can subscribe to this channel and also visit my site memecoincrypto.com on the link below this video. But now let's get back to Saitamask. So I'm here in my Saitamask. If I click on this pie chart icon on the bottom, we will see all assets in this wallet. Almost everything is just Saitama, but on the top we can see also Ethereum, and there is almost no Ethereum in this wallet. So let me just go back to the home screen, and first of all we need to copy the wallet address. We can do it in a very simple way. There is this copy icon, we will click on it like this, and now we can see this green check mark, and this means that the wallet address was copied. There is also one more way how to do it. We can click on this PO icon and then we can click on get. Here we can see the QR code, so we can scan it for example with the second phone, or we can click here on copy. And here I can copy the wallet address as well. So there are two ways how to do it. It is copied into clipboard. And now once we have the wallet address copied, we can go to Binance and we can send the Ethereum into Saitamask. So now I switch to Binance. I am using the mobile app, but the steps will be exactly the same on the desktop version as well. So I will go now into wallet. Now I will go into Ethereum and I will now click on withdraw. Then I will paste the wallet address in this field like this. Now I need to select the network, so this is very important. I will select Ethereum ERC20. So Ethereum ERC20, very important. We will confirm this. Now we need to enter the amount that we want to transfer, and I want to transfer everything, so I will click on max, and now I will click on withdrawal. Now I need to confirm this, and then I will receive the verification codes to my mobile phone and also email. So let me just enter the codes and then I will get back to you. So I entered my verification codes. The request for withdrawal was successfully submitted. I will now go back into Saitamask. I will again check the assets. And I will basically try to refresh it, but I think it may take few more minutes until we see the Ethereum that we transferred. So let's see. Yes, so it is not here yet, so we will wait for a few more minutes and then I will get back to you. Okay, so I am back. As you can see, the Ethereum balance in this wallet did not change. I will show you in a moment how to fix it. For example, I am using also Trust wallet, and here I can see the balance and also the transaction correctly. Unfortunately, in this early version of Saitamask that I am using, there is some bug that is causing that the balances are not showing correctly. So in the future, once this bug is corrected, I hope this will be soon, you will see the amounts and balances here in this portfolio. But for now, we need to go to this icon and then we will go to swap. And now we will select token and select Ethereum. And here we can see the correct amount of Ethereum that we are having in this wallet. So in the future, you will find it in portfolio once this is fixed. For now, go here, then go to swap and select Ethereum. And here we can see the balance correctly. So this was all for this video. I hope that you liked it and that it helped you. If yes, please give thumbs up and also subscribe to the channel for more videos related to meme coins. Thank you for your attention. See you next time.